past March, and I recorded a 5-track EP, which I now have for sale over on this table where there's lovely refreshments and snacks. So if you do like what you hear, feel free to purchase one, support a local artist in their crazy, crazy dream in this music industry. Again, I want to thank Rob for having me here, and thank all of you for coming out to listen to this music. So I'm going to start off, this is a song that I wrote that's on the EP. It's called Ain't It Funny, and it is a somewhat true story on a friendship that didn't end very well, and how karma will always make its way back around. Yeah.